big word, nostalgia. Some people don't give a damn about it. Well, I got a little place in my heart for it. So I wrote a song. It's gonna be a story about a bunch of guys that just didn't have a heart for it. So sit back, relax, and enjoy my tribute to nostalgia. Well, Scott, Toby, Johnny, and me, we had a band, you see. But most of the time we played, didn't have many fans, but we had nostalgia. We were building nostalgia. But the lead guitarist said, fuck nostalgia, the past is dead. Years later on, another band, same number of fans. We played our hearts out, but to no avail. We lack nostalgia. Where was it gone? It was nostalgia that kept us going on. The guitarist said, fuck nostalgia, the past is dead. Nostalgia, that's what the lead guitarist said. Fuck nostalgia, what's gone is the past, it's dead. It was nostalgia, it was all gone. It was nostalgia. Nostalgia. I might hold it tight, just hear me right. I won't fuck nostalgia. Right now, I know you're a guitar player. That's right, it's me. Fixed up my old guitar. I guess nostalgia had something to do with that. I'm gonna hang on to nostalgia. It might be worth something someday. I love you, nostalgia. But I won't fuck you. The lead guitarist said, fuck nostalgia, the past is dead. Well, there you go. Now you know how I feel about nostalgia. It means a lot to me. I got a lot of years behind me. Past gives me something to look forward to. Yeah, it feels good. That's right, keep coming, nostalgia. You make me feel alive. hear it in my voice. I've made my choice, I won't fuck nostalgia. Won't fuck nostalgia.